Have you ever wondered who you talk with on an Aira call, all the things that you can do, or have been nervous to make your first call? Then in this video, you'll learn about Aira visual interpreters and all sorts of things that you can do on a call using Aira. I'm going to open the Aira Explorer app, that's Aira Explorer on the iOS and Android stores. Go to the homepage and tap the big button that says call an Aira agent. From there, I'll be on a call with a live, real, human Aira visual interpreter, and we'll be demonstrating all the things that you can do on a call.
Thanks for calling Aira. This is Alexandra. What would you like to do today?
Hey Alexandra, I was just doing a demo of all that you can do on an Aira call. So, would you be good just demonstrating a couple things that we'll talk through?
Yeah, absolutely.
Awesome. Would you first just be able to do a general description of my desk here?
Absolutely. So it looks like you have a Bluetooth keyboard right in front of you. It is kind of a silvery white color. Just beyond that, I see a big silver box that may be your system. And then beyond that, I just see the bottom edge of a large monitor that is kind of about a foot above the rest of your desk. There's a couple other items on the desk too. Would you like me to describe them?
If I wanted to maybe get a better photo or understand the keys on my keyboard, you're able to take a photo, right, and be able to describe them?
Yep, absolutely. Would you like me to do that?
Yes, that'd be great.
Great. I'm just taking a photo now. All right. So it looks like I just have a photo of about half the right half of the keyboard. Were you looking for some information about the number pad that's just next to your right hand in this picture?
Yeah, what would the top row on that number pad be?
Yep, I'm just going to zoom way in so that I can see that. And it looks like the top row, four keys from left to right, you have F16, F17, F18, and F19 is the top right key of your keyboard.
Okay, awesome. And you don't have to do it right now, but you'd be able to email that photo to me if I'd like, correct?
Yep, absolutely. I can crop it, edit it. I can write up a title and description for you, and I can send that to either your email or the Aira app or both if you want.
Okay, super cool. And in terms of sending files, I'm able to, I see there's a way to attach a file when I am before the call or sending messages. How does that work on your end as a visual interpreter, receiving and working with those files?
Yep, so I'll just receive that as a link that I can open on my end. And then I can also attach a file on my end and send it to you where you would receive it in chat as a link as well.
Awesome. And same things applies. You can email me the document back as well.
Absolutely.
Very cool. So I'm calling in from my phone right now, but if I called in on my computer, there's multiple ways that you're able to connect on my computer. And if we wanted to work on documents, navigate websites, what tools do you use on your end to be able to do that?
Yep, sure. So you could call in from the Aira desktop application, which you can just access through a browser, and we could just connect through that interface. And you can share files there or share your screen as well so that I can see what's going on your screen. But if you wanted to call in from your phone and then you wanted me to remote into your computer, I could use TeamViewer, I could use Remote Incident Manager. I could use Quick Assist if you have a PC, or I could even use Chrome Remote Desktop if you preferred.
Awesome. And a super popular use case of Aira or benefit is navigation. And could you explain a little bit about how navigation training works with visual interpreters?
Yeah, absolutely. So when we go through training, initially, we just do all of the other skills like camera manipulation and visual description and things like that. And then we go out and we work as non-certified visual interpreters for a while. And then we come back for specifically navigation training, because that skill is a lot more intensive than the other skills. So When we go through navigation training, we learn object avoidance. We learn how to describe intersections effectively. We learn the best way to route because there's a map in our dashboard where I can find your location. I can put in a location that you want to go to, and I can create a route for you. And we can go through that route together. And then we also learn about public transit and how that works. So yeah, there's a lot to learn. So it takes a lot of time. But at the end of that, we get navigation certified.
That's awesome. Yeah, definitely that training definitely is super helpful to get quality navigation assistance. And I know on my end, I can use the customized call feature to select navigation before the call to get connected with a visual interpreter that has been through that navigation training. You mentioned being able to see my location. Could you share a little more on how that works for getting directions or even calling a Lyft?
Yeah, absolutely. So I can see your dot like a GPS on a map that looks a lot like a Google map. And then from there, I can create a route to a chosen destination. And with that, we can talk about if you want to walk there or if you want to take public transit, or if you want to go via rideshare. And so we have an integration with Lyft, where if you have a Lyft account, you can set that up through the Aira app, and then I can order that Lyft for you, for the route that we've talked about together. Directly here in my dashboard and get that started for you. And then I can give you the information. I can tell you what the car is, what color it is, what the name of your driver is, what the license plate is, whatever information that you need to know about the Lyft that you would normally get in the Lyft app, I have it on my end as well.
Awesome. That's super helpful. And there's been times where, I'm navigating through an airport and then I have to stop, use the bathroom, and definitely a great time to use privacy mode. Could you share how privacy mode works on your end?
Yeah, absolutely. So there's a button in the app, right, that's labeled privacy mode. If you touch that, that means immediately I have no video and no sound, and it'll stay that way until you click that button again. So yeah, you're absolutely right. That would be a great time to use that privacy mode.
Sweet. And in terms of privacy, like what level of trust can explorers expect to have if they're sharing any maybe private information, if they're using like our Chase access offer or credit card information, how can explorers know that it's trustworthy and secure when on a call with a visual interpreter?
Yeah, well, we have a lot of training about data security. We have apps that we all have on our computers to protect our data and our users' data as well. We have very strict compliance rules and regulations that we all have to sign off on. And we are actually fully HIPAA compliant at Aira as well.
So there's all sorts of access offers to use Aira for free at like Chase, Target, Starbucks. So how does that work if I'm calling in for an access offer? What do you see? What help can you provide at access locations?
Yeah, absolutely. So when you call in with an access offer activated on your phone, then I will see information about that access offer. And let's take Walmart as an example, right? So if you call in from a Walmart, it will show me what your store location is, and then I can actually use that to access the map for that store in the Walmart app so that I can help you find items directly in that store.
Thanks so much for demonstrating all that. I think that covers most things for the demo. So if you haven't tried Aira before, download the Aira Explorer app, Aira Explorer, on the iOS or Android app stores. And if you have used Aira before, make a call, try out a new feature you haven't before, and just speak with the visual interpreter and learn about all the different things that we couldn't even cover in this video and ways that you can explore with Aira.